Well, now, hi everyone. Hello there. Hello, it's good to see y'all. Oh, now you can't have my guitar, my darling. I'm sorry. That's Nelly's guitar, that is. But if you want one for yourself, maybe we can find one. I always carry a few extra. Oh, yes, well, play along with me. That's fine. I always carry a few extra around somewhere. I know it's here somewhere. Let me see now. I got it somewhere. Man, I just have too many things in my pack these days. Let's see now. Another guitar. Well, maybe you can find one. We'll find one around. Oh, there you go. What a good friend you are. Well, look at that. Look at here now. We've got a few extra guitars. Now, come on, everybody. Let's have a little play-along. Let's have a sing-along. Yes. All right. There you go, my friend. There you go. Well, everyone want to join in and sing along a little bit? Yes? All right, my friends. All right. Yes, indeed. Let's do it. I just love a good sing-along. Oh, my goodness, my darling. Oh, I love your frying pan, my dear. You know you can make a lot of good music with a frying pan. You can tap it. You can hit it against other things. But, oh, you have a harmonica. Well, I could never get my mouth to make the right sounds for the harmonica, you know. It's a bit harder, though, my friends. All right, how we feeling? How we feeling? I think a little, like a faster song or a slow song. What do you think? Come on over, my friend. Don't be shy. Come on over. Join the singing. Yes, fast or slow? What do you feel like, my friend, on the harmonica? Bit of an upbeat, up-tempo song? Up-tempo song it is. Up-tempo song it is. All right, now, y'all join in on this one. Here we go. Tune this up a little bit. All right, are you ready? Oh, you've got like a drum. I love it. Yes, play along on your drum. Here we go. Here we go. All right. Cheeks as red as blue and rose, eyes the deepest brown. You're the darling of my heart, sleep till the sun goes down. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, my darling, Shady Grove, my little love. I'm going back to Harlem. Well, the first time I saw Shady Grove, she was standing off the door with her shoes and stockings in her hand and a little bare feet on the floor. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, my darling, Shady Grove, my little love, I'm going back to Harlem. Well, I wish I had a big fine horse and corn to feed him on, and Shady Grove stay at home and feed him when I'm gone. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, my darling, Shady Grove, my little love, I'm going back to Harlem. I used to have an old banjo, its strings were made of twine. The only song that it would play was Trouble on My Mind. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, my darling, Shady Grove, my little love, I'm going back to Harlem. Peaches in the summertime, apples in the fall. If I can't have my Shady Grove, I'll have no one at all. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, my darling, Shady Grove, my little love, I'm going back to Harlem. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, my darling, Shady Grove, my little love, I'll never go back to Harlem. Yes! Oh, that was very fine, my friends. Well, we got a whole band up in here. Yes, yes, you were particularly, I love the steel string guitar. You know, that's real blues. That's right. That's right, my friends. Oh, and the spoons. We've got a proper country band here. My goodness, I love y'all so talented. So talented, yes. Yes, indeed. All right, let's do another one. What do you say? What do you say, my friends? Let's do another one, yes? I'm feeling this faster songs. Ooh, yes. Yes, I'm feeling this faster songs. All right, here we go. You ready? Now, this one's a bit darker, but it is fast. It's a darker song. Ooh, well. That's fancy. I don't know if I'm quite worthy of a gold guitar, but all right, I'll give it a try, you know. I'll give it a try. Okay, okay, my friends. You ready now? All right. Here we go. Abide, abide, my own true love. Abide and stay with me. You shall have a pleasure with a coal and a candlelight light. A coal and a candlelight. I won't abide, you false lady. Abide and stay all night. I've got a far better love than you. When I go home, then you, when I go home, then you. He stooped over his saddle bow to kiss her lips so sweet. With a penknife all in her hand, she wounded him full deep, deep. She wounded him full deep. Why woundest me, false lady? Why woundest me, full score? There's not a doctor in all Scotland can heal my mortal wound, can hear my mortal wound. She woke her maids all in the morn, just at the break of day, saying, there's a dead man in my bed, I wish he was away, way, I wish he was away. Some took him by the lily-white hands, the others by his feet. They threw him in a very deep well, full 50 fathoms deep, deep, full 50 fathoms deep. Lie there, you false young man, lie there alone. Think you coming home, home, and think you coming home, home, you're never going home. Oh, then there spoke a pretty little bird a-sitting in a tree. An ill death on you, lady, an ill death on you, you, an ill death on you. Come down, you pretty little bird, and sit upon my knee. For I've a golden cage at home that I will give to thee, thee, that I will give to thee. I wish I had my bow to bend, my arrow and my string. I'd shoot you right through your heart so you'd no longer sing, sing, so you'd no longer sing. Well, if you had your bow to bend, your arrow and your string, I'd take my wings and fly away. You'd never see me, see, see, you'd never see me. Yes, now that's it. That's a sorrowful tune, real sad, about someone who did not believe in love. She was so sure that she was right, you know. Well, now that's put me in a bit of a sadder mind. How's everybody feeling? I think we need to have a little bit of a slower tune, something that brings out our sweet and sad sides, you know. Oh, well, thank you, my friend. Well, that is just so sweet of you. Ain't you a peach? But bless you, that is so nice. My goodness. All right. Let me put this down over here so I don't forget it. You stay right there. All right. Now, I was ruminating. I was thinking to myself, Nelly, I said, Nelly, what's gotten into you, you know? What's gotten into you these days? And I was thinking, I don't know. I haven't been inspired for something new in a while. But a pistachio farmer and her German shepherd. I heard it. It's quite sad, though. Y'all ready to sing it with me? I think. A quite slow, sad song. Now play something real sorrowful on that harmonica. I want to hear it wail and weep. Yes. Oh, yes. That's it. My girl, don't lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? In the pines where the sun don't shine. I would shiver the whole night through. My girl, tell me, where will you go? I'm going where the cold winds blow. In the pines where the sun don't shine. I would shiver the whole night through. My husband was a hard-working man, just about a mile from here. His head was found in a driving wheel, but his body was never found. My girl, don't lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? In the pines where the sun don't shine. I shiver the whole night through. My girl, tell me, where will you go? I'm going where the cold wind blows. In the pines where the sun don't shine. I shiver the whole night through. My girl, don't lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? In the pines, where the sun don't ever shine. I shiver the whole night through. Yes! Ooh! Oof, my friends! That was some hard, hard love. Yes, my goodness. really dug in there. That was lovely. That was real lovely. I love the sorrowful tunes y'all played there. That was real heart-rending sound. There was something in it for me. You feel that? When she said shiver, you know, it felt that way for me. Something real emotional and sorrowful about it. That's why I love music, you know. That's why I love singing, because I feel like it gets into our hearts, doesn't it? It stays deep within our souls and rests there. You know, it gives us something to think on other than ourselves. Other than ourselves. Yes? All right. We want to do one more, my friends? I think so. All right. Now, we're going back to the South. We're going back to the South now, my friends. Well, let's see. About a cruel woman named Flora. When first I came to Louisville, some pleasure there to find. A damsel there from Lexington was pleasing to my mind. Her ruby lips, her rosy cheeks, like arrows pierced my breast. And the name she bore was Flora, the lily of the west. I courted lovely Flora, some pleasure there to find. But she turned unto another man, which sore distressed my mind. She robbed me of my liberty, deprived me of my rest. Then go, my faithless Flora, the lily of the west. Away down in yonder shady grove, a man of high degree, conversing with my Flora there, it seemed so strange to me. And the answer that she gave to him, it started me oppress. I was betrayed by Flora, the lily of the west. I stepped up to my rival, my dagger in my hand. I grabbed him by the collar there, and I boldly bade him stand. Being mad for desperation, a petition.
Thank you for attending The Tempest. Your show will begin momentarily. In the meantime, please feel free to kick back and